defense is called. And here we go. Fourth down, it's in the, and you always hear, you got to make the plays in these championship games. The officials are just human nature. Late in the game, they're not going to throw the flag. You've got to get it done. So I see the pulling of the jersey, but also I see Michael Crabtree with his left hand push it off too.
The Niners ran three straight plays in Crabtree's direction. They have four snaps inside the 10. Here's the third and 8. Big reach. Well, here you can see the differential play clock. The game clock's 9 seconds.
Two good runs. Leach staying up, taking a couple seconds, and the same with Bernard Pierce.
Take a safety here.
Thinking. No, I would not. I would punt it.
And now the timeout by Baltimore.
Well, let's think about it. You bring up a great point. You take a safety 34-31. You punt the football.
Free kick from the 20.
No, I would not do it. Pretty tight which way you go, Jim. You know, really, if you take the safety, I know Jerry Rosberg, the special teams coach, that's what they're talking about. If you take the football, have it snap, and then run around for a few seconds.
Again, as the returner, given the chance, as we've already witnessed in this game, he can be dangerous. Ed Reed, another local kid from New Orleans, his dream was for a year to come back home and play here in the Super Bowl. He had an interception in this game. And there's Ginn.
Seconds.
He stepped out of bounds.
You know, it prevents the punt return. That's probably the biggest reason why you do it. Well, Jim Harbaugh talks about this kicker and punter, how they're both pretty good athletes. Like the 20-yard line.
So they'll kick it from the 20. There is a rule buried deep in the rule book.
You can fair catch and get a free kick.
Exactly. The fair catch, free kick.
No question.
Which would then give you an unrushed attempt.
That's right.
And a field goal. See that about once every 30 or 40 years. Timeout called by the Ravens.
That's a good fight, Jim. If you... Well, he'd have to shank the punt, not to get it far enough down there or whatever. But...
It's another situation for John Harbaugh and Jerry Rossberg to go over. Maybe you kick a line drive where they can't fair catch it, and now it only comes down to the last play of the game.
And thanks to our executive producers of the NFL on CBS, Sean McManus and Merrill Bryan, coordinating producer of the NFL on CBS, Lance Barrow, and our director, Mike Arnold. Well, you got Sam Cook, who's going to punt it away here. Of course, the Ravens had some issues. Special teams coverage out of Denver with a kick return and a punt return for touchdowns by Trendon Holiday. And he booms this one. That takes the good catch, free kick out of play. And it's getting to the 40. Stay on his feet.